more about it. Iva.
Well, it was a very short notice to come here and make this presentation, so it is very short. First, I will talk about a little bit about the animation, and then I will screen the animated film. It's about 4 minutes, and it's a film I made for in my second year at the university. Basically, afterwards, I screened to many international festivals, animation festivals.
Excuse me, just explain what are you doing now, also. Your name and where are you?
My name is Iva Ćirić. I finished the Faculty of Applied Arts. Now I'm assistant at the Faculty of Applied Arts. I teach the animation department, and I do animation. Basically, also a little bit of illustrator, but my family is in art. They all come from this artistic place. My background, yes, and Monument is a book that was made by my grandfather, and he was a graphic designer, and he made logos and heraldics, and he was a little boy when the Second World War was going on, yes, and he survived, so Monument was the book. She made the graphic prints that was the card in a wood, and he printed it and make a bibliophile of 10 books that are like the graphic prints, and it was made in 1961. So I grew up watching this book and some other works. Basically, it was my inspiration. And a little bit about this book and illustration, because I used the segments of it for the animated film. And it's a card in the wood, and it represents 10 songs, national Yugoslavian poems. And he illustrated each poem with a very firm and expressionistic style that he was very well known. And since he was very interested in logos and in heraldics, basically all the illustration he did wanted to look like signs, like logos, like very stylized more, and they become monuments. So every song is a in a way monument of some theme that is very very often used in the
you mean poems, probably, yeah, poems. Songs, poems.
But like that. And the hunger and losing of the child, and so here he is about, this is a mother who lost 3 sons because they went to the war, and these are just the way he represented his way of seeing the style of poems. And in that time, in the 60s, that they were very well known poems that each kid learned in high school. So it was very patriotic thing to do. And so I grew up watching all these books, and when I finished the school and I wanted to make this animation, wanted to make something with his drawings, and these monuments were stuck in my mind. I don't know why, but it had really big impact. Maybe because of the stylization or this very expressionistic and symbolical way of showing very things that we already know. So, also a little bit from the book, but a very big generation gap between. So, and this is about a little bit about animation. So, I used all the possible elements from his illustrations, and I put movement in it, and so here you can see the a little bit of each phrase that is combined. And, the film is about 4 minutes, and I found the music. So I wanted just to be, I didn't have the storyboard, I didn't have any particular storyline, just doing like my impression of his visualized illustrations of this book, or basically his impression of the second book. And I hope okay.
So now we're going to have a 10-minute break. We're going to have coffee there on this white table behind you. And some drink. And we'll continue soon.